Red blood cells are continuously made in the bone marrow from blood-forming stem cells. Researchers at Therapure Innovations have identified that a receptor called CD163 is expressed on blood-forming stem cells. Activation of CD163 contributes to the red blood cell production by stimulating the stem cell.